students, continuing with the chapter expansions, let us understand four new formulas. First one is a plus b multiplied by a square minus ab plus b square is equal to a cube plus b cube. Second one is a minus b multiplied by a square plus ab plus b square is equal to a cube minus b cube. Third one is a plus b plus c multiplied by a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca is equal to a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. And the last one is x plus a x plus b multiplied by x plus c is equal to x cube plus a plus b plus c multiplied by x square plus ab plus bc plus ca multiplied by x plus abc.